Entering fire because our first competitor, number 84, I believe, entered into range to pull a two walker. Entering two, I believe, it's number 300, with the rider running Armine, currently doing their test in that arena. Number 137, can you make yourself known to engage to appear? Competitor number 137. And number 198, please, can you come across to the engage to appear? Number 198. On course now, number 84, and events already for Corbin Moonwalker, stepping over the first fence, moving on down towards the second. Second fence on this course in Maresfield. And clear the 14 at the same time goes Allegra Abelson riding Penny Lane. Allegra's fence, next fence will be the 15th, the drop, you'll see her behind, there she is behind the water complex.
There's a white horse coming up. see that? Wait.
Nice job, Annie. It's Annie.
And that was 93, Jessica Blum 84. Riding Castle Rock. And with four jump faults, no time faults, and a time around of 71 seconds.
84 then.
And in the arena, 84, Anne Vinsel riding Kilcorban Moonwalker, and in first place.
Nice.
84, Andy Benzel riding Kilcorvin Moonwalker.
Let's get your picture taken.
Oh, here, bud, let's get your...
All right.
This is an important picture. Let's get this one.
All right.
Look at Paige over here.
Hoofpicks.com.
H-O-O-F-P-I-X.
All right, stay on in the victory gallop.
Thank you. Go ahead, man.
And please don't gallop out of the ring.
There you go. All right.
Ready?
Ready.
All right, riders. Here is the victory.
The victory gallop.